Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Robert Presents Sly Cooper Collection. Right now we're in China. It doesn't tell you what the name of the level we're in, but we have 30 clues to find. Two right here. Window, it seems like.
This looks like a good place to try out your new invisibility move. Hold down the circle button to drop out of sight. While invisible, nothing can see you. Not lasers, not searchlights, not guards. Oh, and if the guards already see you, then the invisibility trick won't work on them.
Huh, I got an invisibility trick, huh. That's something new. Didn't even know I had that. There we go. We can't destroy the bonsai tree. Some people call it a bush, it's a tree. It's just a miniature tree. Oh. Now let's go and get these coins. Sorry guys, I'm thorough. I'm sorry. I like to at least try to get 100%. Okay. See, I like this. Press zero and you become invisible. Wait a minute, can we get down in here? Yes, we can. We can indeed a Rooney get down in there. Nothing there. Let's check in, guys. Nothing there. Crap. How the heck? How can we? Huh. Maybe if we... No. There we go, okay. Wait a minute, no, okay. See? I almost didn't look everywhere, guys. Fireworks. Go. How do we get up there? This is weird. Maybe I'll see the solution later. I don't know. That's weird. Because I see. See right there, see? Thank you. 22, 25 I need. I knew I'd figure it out. There we go. And there's the... And there's 28, okay. That's weird. What? Get that key. Whoa. Whoa, that was... I have three, but I... Oh, right here, okay. The King of the Hill. Now we gotta do this again. Come on. I shot him. Sorry about that, Murray. Whew. Here we go. Good. Got it, guys. Now we can go win. There we go. Go in there. Ooh, 98.
You're going to need all 7 of the Panda King's treasure keys.
Right on. I'll steal them in no time.
Okay. Now where are they? Okay. Look like one's over here. One's over here. Let's do this one first. Oh great, another one of these. Rapid fire assault, okay. Here we go. Go. Ah, crap. Not really. He got behind me. Thank you. there we go. There we go, we got it, guys. 5. Five keys. There we go. Duel by the dragon. Forty, right. Here we go. 36. Okay, now where's really? See, look. Now, it's this one, right? How do we do this? Go. I don't know. Oh, great.
Thanks for the advice, Sly, but trust me, I got this under control.
outside of the... Just get the key, Murray.
Hey everyone, I'm back. Sorry about that. Let me exit level and start again. This level. Okay.
Thank you.
come on. There we go. Not again.
Those stupid monkeys! They got lucky and beat me! I'm just not used to driving on the wrong side of the road.
The wrong side of the road. Just get the key, Murray.
We got the key, the last key, guys. Now where do we go? Oh, right here.
Thank you.
God. I know the pattern now, guys. Almost had him.
Moving chop, I re-wheel.
Okay, I know what to do now. That was my fault. Got him.
Your skill in that game is unparalleled.
Sly, I did a cross analysis of the metal used in that high-tech blasting vehicle, and it turns out it can only be found in one place. The Krakatoa volcano in Russia. That's got to be where we'll find the fifth member of the Fiendish Five.
Retrieving the Pandakin section of Prometheus records gave me a chance to learn about my technically minded ancestor, Otto Van Cooper. Not known for his physical dexterity, Otto relied on vehicles to aid him in his criminal endeavors. Armed with his designs, I was sure Murray would be able to make some cool modifications to the team van. A frustrated Inspector Fox, having this become a Death Mountain, threw the Pandakin in jail, thus putting an end to his avalanche protection services and ensuring the safety of mountain villages throughout China. My gang and I took a little time off and did some shopping in Hong Kong, thoroughly relaxed. We headed home to plan our next move.
Clockwork's lair, huh?
We were on our way to the Krakatoa volcano in Russia. While looking over what little information I had on the final member of the Phoebus tribe, I began to notice something. In the four parts of the Phoebus records recovered so far, several of the pictures depict a shining owl-like figure, which looks very similar to the police images of the mysterious clockwork. Is this a strange coincidence, or is there something I'm missing?
Fortress is blocked!
battering ram by hitting the square button if anyone tries to keep you from those computers.
Thank you.
Come on, come on. Okay, I have to be fast, okay. Whew. What the heck do I do? What? Okay, I have to wait. one more time and that's it. For right now. Really? Thank you. one more time and that's it. Gotta get these codes. No. Okay, one more time. One more time. One more time and that's it, guys, because I gotta stop. Thank you. Oh, crap. Okay guys, I'm gonna stop for right now. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Rob. This has been Sly Cooper and Nathievius Raccoonius. I bid you all farewell for right now. Have a good night.